Let me show you how to embed a fast and responsive Instagram feed like this on your Beaver Builder website. This is by using the Smash Balloon Instagram Feed Pro plugin. I'll demonstrate using the pro version of the plugin, but you can check out the free version through the WordPress repository. To get started, head over to smashballoon.com, and once you've purchased the plugin, you can find your download link and license key inside your Smash Balloon account. Download Instagram Feed Pro and head over to your WordPress dashboard. Now, inside your dashboard, on the left-hand side, hover over plugins and click on Add New Plugin. Next, at the top, click Upload Plugin and upload the zip file for Instagram Feed Pro, like this, and click Install Now. Once installed, click Activate Plugin. There we go, Instagram Feed Pro has now been installed and activated. To get started with our first Instagram feed, we'll first have to activate the license key. On the left-hand side, you'll now notice Instagram Feed. Hover over it like this and click on Settings. Next, beside License Key, you can paste the license key from your Smash Balloon account, like this, and click Activate. Now, our license key has been activated, and we can begin creating our Instagram feed. On the left-hand side, under Instagram Feed, click on All Feeds. To get started, click Add New at the top. And for the first step of creating our Instagram feed, we'll have to select the feed type. With Instagram Feed Pro, you can create a feed of posts from any user timeline, a feed of posts from any public hashtag, and a feed of posts that you are tagged in as well. For this tutorial, let's go with the user timeline option. That's already selected for us, so we can click on Next. And for step number two, we'll have to add a source for our feed. Click Add Source. On this menu, you can select the option that best aligns with your account. Whether your account is a business account, if your account is a basic account, you can click on Basic, and if your account is connected to a Facebook business account, you can click on Business. For this tutorial, I'm going to demonstrate using a basic Instagram account. So I can click on Basic, then I can click on Connect with Instagram. This will take you to Instagram, and you'll have to log into the account you want to connect with Smash Balloon. Go ahead and log in. And once you log in, you'll get this pop-up here asking you to confirm if you want to allow Smash Balloon access to your Instagram account. I'm going to click on Allow. And finally, you'll be asked to confirm if this is your domain. You can click Yes, it's my domain. And this will take you back inside the plugin, and you should now see your Instagram account as an option for a source. You can select it like this and click Next. Then we'll have to select the theme for the appearance of our Instagram feed. Each one provides you with a unique option to help your feed stand out on your website. We have options like the default, modern, social wall, outline, and overlap. For this tutorial, I'm going to go with the modern theme and click Next. And for our final step, we'll have to select a template for the layout of our feed. We have options like the default, simple grid Excel, simple row, and more below. For this tutorial, I'm going to keep it on the default template that's already selected for us, so we can click Next. And just like that, you'll have a beautiful preview of your new Instagram feed right on your WordPress website. This feed is currently displaying all the latest Instagram posts from the account we connected. We can now go ahead and embed our feed on our WordPress webpage, but before we do that, let me show you how we can customize this. On the left-hand side, under the Customize tab, go into Feed Layout. Inside, you'll find several options to modify the layout of your Instagram feed. At the top, we have four different layouts you can choose from. Currently, we have the grid layout selected, which displays your posts in rows and columns. Next, we have the carousel layout, which allows site visitors to swipe through your content like this. And third is the masonry layout, which displays your posts in rows and columns, but with the posts in their original sizes. And lastly, we have the highlight layout, which highlights your latest posts in a larger size, with the rest of the posts in a grid layout. But for this tutorial, I'm going to go with the grid layout. And if you look below, you can also choose how many posts you want to display on desktop and mobile. Currently, our feed is displaying 8 posts, but if you want to modify that, you can simply type in the number of posts you want to display. For example, I want to display 9 posts. And when I change it to 9, you can see that change made instantly inside the live preview. We now have 9 posts inside the feed. Underneath that, you can also choose how many columns you want to display on desktop, tablet, and mobile. On desktop, we're currently displaying 4 columns as you can see inside the preview. But for this demo, let's change it to 3 columns. I can simply open it up like this and select the number of columns I want to display. And now that I've chosen 3, you can see that change made instantly once again inside the live preview. We now have 3 columns and 9 posts inside the feed. And if you're happy with the layout of your Instagram feed, go click Save on the top right corner. Next, if you want to modify the color palette of your Instagram feed, under the Customize tab, go into Color Scheme. Currently, our color scheme is set to Inherit from Theme, which means that Instagram Feed Pro will automatically match the design of your WordPress theme. Alternatively, you can go with a light theme, dark theme, or even a custom theme that allows you to select the exact colors you want for your feed, just like this. And if you have a color scheme you're happy with, make sure to click Save on the top right corner. And lastly, if you want control to moderate the content inside your Instagram feed, go into the Settings tab and click on Filters and Moderation. At the top, if we go into Moderation mode and we enable it, we can choose the exact posts we want to display inside our Instagram feed. With the Allow list, all your posts are hidden by default apart from the ones you manually choose to display inside your feed, like this. And with the Block list, all your posts will be displayed by default apart from the ones you choose to manually hide. And if you want to hide specific posts, you can enter their post IDs manually at the bottom here too. For now, I'm going to disable moderation mode, and if we go back into filters and moderation, underneath moderation mode, you can also add words as filters, so that your feed shows, so that your feed only displays or hides posts containing those words. And lastly, at the bottom, you can choose to display photos, feed videos, and reels. With these filtering and moderation options, you have complete control over the content you display inside your feed. And if you made any changes, make sure to click Save on the top right corner. Since you now know how to create and customize your Instagram feed, let me show you how we can embed it inside Beaver Builder. To do that, click on Embed on the top right corner, copy your dedicated shortcode, then click on Add to a Page. Next, select the page you want to add your feed to and click Add. Now, inside your page, click Launch Beaver Builder. And here we are on our Beaver Builder site, and this is where we're going to embed our Instagram feed. To embed our Instagram feed inside Beaver Builder, we simply have to add the Instagram feed module. To do that, click on the plus icon in the top right corner and open this drop down here, then click on WordPress Widgets. Next, we want the Instagram feed widget, this one here. We can drag it and drop it inside our Beaver Builder webpage, like this. Then, on the left hand side, you can click on this drop down box, and this will show you all the Instagram feeds you've created with the plugin. This one here is the one we've just created, so I can select it. And just like that, we have a beautiful preview of our new Instagram feed inside Beaver Builder. We can now publish our changes and check out what it looks like on the live website. Now on our live WordPress webpage, we have our brand new Instagram feed inside Beaver Builder. This feed looks just as good as the preview we saw inside the plugin. It's displaying all the latest Instagram posts from Green Grove Eatery, which is the account we connected, in the template and layout that we selected. And if a site visitor wants to check out any of the posts inside your feed, they can click on it like this, and that post will open up here inside a light box where they can see the caption and buttons to share the post or view it on Instagram. And if I scroll down to the bottom of the feed, we also have a load more button. If I click on that, that loads even more posts inside your Instagram feed directly on your WordPress website. So you now know how to create, customize, and embed a beautiful Instagram feed like this on your Beaver Builder site. If you have any questions about what I covered in this video, please let me know in the comments below. If you have any technical issues, please contact our awesome support team. They'd be happy to help you out. And please consider subscribing to our channel for social media marketing tips to help you grow your business. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.